Hi, I have an honest question for pro-birthers. Do you really think the day after pill is murder of unborn children? Seriously. Conception and most are done in the very early stages of the first trimester unless a serious issue. You think that women can't simply remove what they want from their bodies? And you think the day after pill is murder of unborn children? Please answer that question and entertain me. Thank you.